Government College for Women, Parade Ground. Located in the heart of the old walled city of Jammu. Came into being on 1st June 1944 as Maharani Mahila College through Mahila Education Society, registered body of the then prominent and respectable women of Jammu at the instance of Maharani Tara Devi. It was taken over by the government of J&K on 25th November 1953 and was renamed as Government College for Women Parade, Jammu. It continued to be the only woman college of Jammu province up to 1971. Located in the foothills of Mata Vaishno Devi and shores of sacred Suryaputri Taveshi in the old Jammu city. Started functioning with arts courses initially. Later, commerce and science courses were added in the subsequent years. College is affiliated with the University of Jammu since 1954. The college aims at empowering women students hailing from both local and rural areas so that they become enlightened individuals and self-reliant to contribute to the cause of society and nation as a whole. It is primarily an undergraduate college offering 55 combinations in humanities and 9 combinations in science, commerce and BCA. It also offers postgraduate courses in zoology, English, MCA, home science and music. Received Star College grants under DBT, that is Department of Biotechnology, Government of India. It has been conferred the autonomous status by UGC in January 2014. The college was also conferred with the honor of College with Potential for Excellence in April 2016 for a period of 5 years by UGC. At present, the college has adopted the choice-based credit system. College aims to create physical infrastructure with latest information technology. It has 50 classrooms, 28 laboratories, 2 seminar halls with ICT, EduSat SIT, radio studio, well-equipped laboratories, 3 smart classrooms, Starboard, Magic Studio and LCD projectors. College campus is decorated with 3 museums for students. Archaeological Museum for students of Arts stream, Zoological Museum for students of Zoology, Botanical Museum for students of Botany, which is a source of extensive learning for students. There are facilities for the differently abled students and teachers. Each department has access to Wi-Fi connection and a genset for uninterrupted power supply to auditorium, administrative block, Department of Computer Sciences and examination section. College also houses a fully air-conditioned and well-equipped auditorium with seating capacity of 200 people. Also a canteen facility with a seating capacity of 80 people. It has one cubicle each for NCC and NSS activities. Separate medical room with medical assistance is also available within the premises of college. Administration block has one air-conditioned cubicle for IQAC cell in the basement. Central library of the college is set up in the two-storied building. That caters to the needs of more than 6,000 students, 124 permanent faculty and faculty on academic arrangement. Library functions also on an open access system for the faculty members and students. It has a collection of about 68,000 books and a number of volumes of periodicals, rare books and magazines in various disciplines. The college is in the process of computerization of accounts, examination system, as well as general administrative work respectively. The college is under CCTV surveillance. Hostel is equipped with facilities like Wi-Fi, washing machines, hot plates and solar water heating plant. Admission in the hostel is purely based on merit. Department of Home Science has a radio studio which provides airplay and promotional exposure to its students. College has been sanctioned grant to set up a music studio.
आउटरीच रेडियो, मैं हूं सोनिया और आप सबका स्वागत करती हूं हमारे प्रोग्राम में जिसका नाम है हुनर की पहचान.
College provides sufficient facilities for sports and games to its students. It has one sports ground, which is extensively used to train students in various outdoor sports such as cricket, hockey, handball, athletics, etc. Total area of sports ground is 12 canals. It was established before 1944 and the user rate of sports ground at present is 150 students per day. The college has one indoor games hall on the first floor of sports block, which is also used as girls' common room. Students in the indoor hall are trained for games like judo, chess, wrestling, table tennis, etc. Sports block also has one fitness center that was established in the year 2011. Various efforts and initiatives have been taken by the college to provide quality education for overall development of the students. To support the students, various facilitating mechanisms like guidance and counseling cell, grievance redressal cell, placement cell, etc. are providing services in the college. College also has an anti-ragging cell and cell against sexual harassment. A number of capability enhancement and development schemes like guidance for competitive examination, career counseling, remedial coaching, personal counseling are also run by the college. College has legal aid clinic and counselor who counsels the students about career education, health, stress management and various other related issues. The college also satisfactorily meets the educational needs of differently abled students and teachers. The college has specific plans of development in its academic and administrative units. These plans are developed on the basis of feedback of the stakeholders. The quality policy matters are threadbarely discussed with different committees and reviewed time to time. The curriculum is in accordance with UGC guidelines and is augmented according to the local needs for which industrialists and professionals are also consulted.